You must have seen the return to Earth of the SpaceX Dragon capsule, Freedom. Watching live, I was gripped. It was the story of the NASA astronauts who went up to the International Space Station for an 8-day mission, and they ended up stranded for 9 months. They returned home with that beautiful landing and the welcome by dolphins, and it was gorgeous weather, and the drone camera with its movements and getting the right shots was perfect. So there's a whole lot to this story: space travel, human interest, political intrigue, and that's why so many people got emotionally invested in it. Anyway, what I wanted to say about this was that in the run-up to the landing, much of the mainstream media seemed half-hearted with its coverage. But when it was live, there was a ton of streams from all the news organizations showing the feed. But what was especially interesting was how the stream was being shown on SpaceX's X Twitter page. It was doing some incredible viewing numbers. When I recorded my first clip, which was after the shuttle had landed, there was about 1.3 million live views. And by the time the crew started coming out of the shuttle, when Sunita Williams came out, there was 2.4 million. These are incredible viewing numbers. And it shows that, one, obviously there is an appetite for the story and seeing a happy ending. But also, it shows how X, formerly Twitter, worked as a unified live news video platform that was international, cross-border, that could reach anyone who wanted to watch it. Old Twitter, it was renowned for being the place to go to for breaking news. And Twitter 2.0, Elon Musk's X, I think these viewing numbers demonstrate that this tradition can continue with breaking news video.